50 languages.
Shmonim ve'achat.
81.
Avar echad.
Past tense, 1.
Past tense, 1.
Lichtov.
To write.
To write.
Hu katav michtav.
He wrote a letter.
He wrote a letter.
Vehi katva gluya.
And she wrote a card.
And she wrote a card.
Likro.
To read.
To read.
Hu kara magazine.
He read a magazine.
He read a magazine.
Vehi kara sefer.
And she read a book.
And she read a book.
Lakachat.
To take.
To take.
Hu lakach sigaria.
He took a cigarette.
He took a cigarette.
Vehi lakcha chatichat shokolad.
She took a piece of chocolate.
She took a piece of chocolate.
Hu lo haya ne'eman, aval hi hayta ne'emana.
He was disloyal, but she was loyal.
He was disloyal, but she was loyal.
Hu haya atzlan, aval hi hayta charutza.
He was lazy, but she was hard-working.
He was lazy, but she was hard-working.
Hu haya ani, aval hi hayta ashira.
He was poor, but she was rich.
He was poor, but she was rich.
Lo haya lo kesef, rak chovot.
He had no money, only debts.
He had no money, only debts.
Lo haya lo mazal, ela bish mazal.
He had no luck, only bad luck.
He had no luck, only bad luck.
Hu lo hitzliach, rak nichshal.
He had no success, only failure.
He had no success, only failure.
Hu lo haya merutze, ela lo merutze.
He was not satisfied, but dissatisfied.
He was not satisfied, but dissatisfied.
Hu lo haya me'ushar, ela lo me'ushar.
He was not happy, but sad.
He was not happy, but sad.
Hu lo haya nechmad, ela lo nechmad.
He was not friendly, but unfriendly.
He was not friendly, but unfriendly.